Molecules to mass conversion. Question number 2. Calculate the mass of 2 into 10 to the power of 19 molecules of nitrogen gas. Data. Number of molecules of nitrogen gas equals 2 into 10 to the power of 19 molecules. Avogadro's number Na equals 6.02 into 10 to the power of 23 molar mass of nitrogen gas. N2 equals 2 into 14 equals 28 grams mass of nitrogen gas. Molecules equals have to calculate. Formula. First formula: number of moles equals mass in gram divided by molar mass. Second formula: number of moles equals number of atoms, molecules, divided by Avogadro's number. Calculation. Step 1. By using formula, number of moles equals number of molecules into Avogadro's number. Number of moles equals 2 into 10 to the power of 19 into 6.02x 10 to the power of 23. Number of moles equals 0.3322 times 10 to the 19. 23. Number of moles equals 0.3322 times 10 to the minus 4 moles. Step 2. By using formula, 0.3322 into 10 to the power of minus 4 equals mass of nitrogen gas divided by 28. Mass of nitrogen gas equals number of moles into molar mass. Mass of nitrogen gas equals 0.3322 times 10 to the minus 4 into 28. Mass of nitrogen gas equals 9.30 times 10 to the minus 4. Mass of nitrogen gas equals 9.30 times 10 to the minus 4 grams. Result: 9.30 into 10 to the power of minus 4 gram mass. Present in 2 into 10 to the power of 19 molecules of nitrogen atoms.